rival I spoke of somehow discovered the false combination and buried it in that cipher. Luckily, his arrogance prevented him from taking the secret to his grave. He's not dead by my hand. Though I may have considered it once or twice, but we had a history, Deke and I. We planned on being partners many, many years ago now.
Take the leftovers and run.
They're not gonna take them and run.
We're out here. How would we ever know? That's why she said to wait here. Watch.
We're lookouts. That's a real thing.
Lookouts with empty pockets.
Thank you.
Botsman. Have you heard the name before? He's a cybernetics mogul, and also a collector. He seeks the contents of the Jedi Vault, and tortured deep to death in his pursuit to obtain it. So keep a watchful eye over your shoulder. A new acquaintance of mine says the Baron leaves a trail of misery and violence in his wake.
Suitable for your pursuits. Just please keep the squelching to a minimum. The sounds of people have disturbed me.
You found one of Deke's chroniclers. He was a forgetful soul. He let the cord remind him for himself and then forget where he left the chronicler. That's Deke.